Ecuador. Dramatic video just released from the night in an argument between two veterans nearly turned deadly. APD says it was over an anti-Obama bumper sticker. Action 7 reporter Ana Velasquez has more.
APD arrested 43-year-old Chris Williams after they say he held another man at gunpoint. Listen as one officer comes face to face with him.
Drop the gun! Drop the gun!
Drop the gun now!
Williams puts his hands in the air and the officers separate both men to get their sides of the story. Both are military veterans. It all started when the 62-year-old victim saw a bumper sticker on Williams' truck. He told police it said derogatory things about President Obama. He didn't know Williams, but wanted to let him know that sticker offended him.
Why would a vet or an American citizen want to put that stuff on their truck?
The victim told Williams he should be ashamed of himself. Williams told police he told the victim to get out of his face, but claims that victim ignored him and the two began to argue. It soon escalated to the victim ending up on his knees with his hands up, Williams allegedly holding the gun to the back of the victim's head.
Drop the gun! Drop the gun!
Drop the gun now!
APD officers got there just in time and possibly saved the man's life. In Albuquerque, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Williams was arrested for aggravated assault. The case has been turned over to the DA's office for review.